Speaker, the band that played before. All right, I need y'all to do me a huge fucking favor. After our set starts, we got merch over there. They have merch over there. Make sure you stop by and say hi to them. This song's called Soy. We'll be right back.
Through the Midwest and into Canada with those dudes for the next 3 weeks. And when I woke up this morning and it was raining really bad and it was like 40 degrees outside, I was kind of like, wow, I'm so happy I got to fucking leave Syracuse for 3 weeks. Holy shit. When it's not basketball season, I don't care about the city, honestly. No. But honestly, I do care about you guys, and we love you guys. We actually got a surprise for you guys today. We're gonna be playing two brand new songs, actually. And both songs have joke titles right now. You ready, Evan?
Yeah.
you went to the afterlife.
Excited to see 68 after us. But I'm talking about, it's gonna be cool to see them. I remember when Josh actually started out with Norma Jean. I think I was like 13 or something. Holy shit. This is like a blast from the fucking past for me. I'm so soaked on it. Anyway, we got two more left for you guys. These are oldies, but goodies. They're off of our first EP, The Northern Misery.